Some people got their presents already. For them, Santa Claus came with big presents. So Irina, Mirto, Irina, and Marina got already the presents of their life. They've been chosen to participate in the true reality show. For all the others, I wish Merry Christmas and let 2017 be their luckiest year ever. And please stay tuned to True Reality Show from the new year. Good or not?